Hey, good morning, everyone. Alexa Green here, back in Kokomo. And remember that 50 degree day we had just this weekend? Well, that is gone. Winter officially back. You can see light snow happening right now in Kokomo. Pavement temperature is still a little too warm. You can see no accumulation on the sidewalks right now, but you can see some of the grassy areas. It is a little bit of a different story. And other surfaces, like this bench, you probably won't want to be sitting on this morning. But as we've been telling you, this evening is when things are really going to get messy. This evening's commute actually going to be a little slick and slippery. So we're going to have a live look at conditions throughout the morning, and we'll be letting you know what to expect later on. We'll see you soon.